Hey y'all, this is another WordPress Wednesday. Every single Wednesday, I'm releasing a new video to help you improve your online marketing, specifically around the world of WordPress. My name is Kori Ashton from WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas. And today's topic is all about how to add a custom sidebar on the right or left side of your website, depending upon where your author has allowed you to have a sidebar. But maybe you want to be able to put certain content from page to page to page in that sidebar, and your author wasn't generous enough to give you a unique sidebar on every single page. In other words, every page has the same darn sidebar. Maybe let's go over here to About Us. See how it has recent posts and archives and meta? Of course, we can change anything that's in this sidebar, but what if on our contact page, we didn't want that same sidebar? Maybe we wanted our Google map, or maybe we wanted to move our phone number really large over there, or maybe we even wanted to have a testimonial sitting in that space. How do we do that? There's a plugin for that. Here we go. I want you to go into your dashboard and go to plugins and click add new. Of course, if you do not have the option to add a new plugin, or if you don't even see plugins over here, you're probably in the .com version of WordPress. We are talking about the self-hosted version of WordPress, which is .org. That's the only way you're going to be able to do this. So we're going to look up custom sidebar. And of course, it's a free plugin, which is always in the budget, right? Free is always in the budget. This is the one you're looking for right here. It says custom sidebars. It has over 200,000 active installs, and it has been updated recently. It's not updated to the point that it's ready to run with my version, but that's okay. What I want you to always think about when you're looking at plugins is, does it have a lot of installs, so it's not brand new and we're going to be its guinea pig? And does it have great reviews? If it does, then you know you can have confidence to install that plugin and use it. So now, of course, we're going to activate it after it's been installed. And now, what's cool about this is we can go into our appearance and go to widgets. And now we've got this really cool screen that we can create a new sidebar. And I'm going to just title it contact page, because I'll always remember now that stuff I put in here goes into the contact sidebar. Sidebar for contact page, contact us page. All right, click create sidebar. Now it gives me a new box here that I can drag and drop anything I want to inside of. So I'm just going to grab a text box for now and say cool stuff here. And then we're also going to put, this is where a map could go, and click save. Now that all that did is just create this sidebar and put a little bit of content in it. Now we need to go to the actual page and ask the page to render this particular sidebar that we've just created. So I'm going to go back to contact us, and I'm going to click edit page. Now inside this page, you can scroll down on the right side and check this out, sidebars. And we are replacing the pages sidebar with one called contact us, because that's what we just made. So once we've told it which sidebar to display, we can go back to the front side of the website, and now the About Us page will still have that one long default sidebar, but our contact page will have its own unique sidebar happening over here. And of course, you can do that page to page to page, different posts, whatever you'd like to do. That's how you do a custom sidebar inside of your WordPress website. I hope that helps. Hey, if you have questions, we've got something new going on over at WebTegrity's website. I want to show you this just briefly. If you go into classes and training, we've got an area now that you can come and basically book some time with me if you have questions. You can come down to this section and book some time to just chat with me on a web call just like this. If you have questions specifically about WordPress development, maybe there's a fix in your theme you need some help with, please reach out to us. We'd love to be your team of nerds over here at WebTegrity. Hope you're having a great day. See y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.